ladies and gentlemen, we have come back to help the man in the shed, because he is a human being, and this stone age, this should not be happening. We've got our secret weapon, the vice chairman of the Jobbik Sands Happy Club, Dan Casey himself. Thank you, Dan. Dan, can you take over? AD, this is Dan Casey.
Oh, hi, mate. Blimey,
AD. Where do you sleep?
I'm used to sleeping sitting up. I've been in here for about a year now.
Sitting up.
It's disgusting, Dan. He sleeps in that chair. It's disgusting.
So where is that? The toilet you've got next door? Have you got the toilet there? Is that
No, I piss in a bowl.
You piss in a bowl?
Yeah.
That's charming.
Anyway,
this is disgusting, ladies and gentlemen. But Dan Casey's here to help AD right now. Man in the Shed, part four.
And, as you can imagine, the cold makes the pain worse.
Well, leg holes as well, yeah.
It's quite a big open one at the moment, open wound.
And are the council aware of you? That's what I'd like to know.
Well, apparently the housing options officer's name is Sky. And,
what's his name?
Sky. Her name is Sky.
Sky?
S-K-Y-E.
Okay, yeah. And that's the housing officer?
Yeah. Okay. And she's put me on to these people, this woman called Nikki, who's coming to see me tomorrow at 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
But my theory is that I don't, as you can imagine, I want to stay in Chelsea. This is where, this is my community, this is, where I'd love to be. And if it's basically, really, if it's not Jamie, I'll suffer it in the shed for another fucking year if I do. Sorry,
I like your style.
But the only thing is, mate, if you had a severe winter, you wouldn't survive another severe winter in that, would you, really?
Well, I did last winter.
Well, I know you did, but at the end of the day, if you get a year older, mate, let me just tell you, as I get a year older, every year
I'll just turn 43.
If I went to the housing department in the council, that's what I'm trying to do, if this Sky...
Yeah, she's offered me the rent deposit guarantee thing, said I can have that. It's just a case of...
But it's definitely the council office rent.
Town hall.
The town hall, yeah, well, okay, that's fine, all right. Yeah.